So first of all, what you're going to do is go to googledocs.com, and you do this by going to Google Docs on your Google or whatever browser you're using. I'm going to be using Google Chrome for this video. It's going to be pretty similar for most browsers, but I'm going to be using Google Chrome. Right here, you're going to click the first one, and then you're going to go to Google Docs. And then from here, you're going to create a new document. So start a new document, and then you're going to click the blank one. This is going to bring up just a brand new document that has nothing on it. It says untitled, so it isn't even named yet. We're going to go up here and name it, test, and then press enter. From here, you will have your little blinking cursor. Make sure that is blinking before you start. What you're going to do from there is go to your tools. So click on your tools, and then you can come down to where it says voice typing. Go ahead and click that. From here, you select your language that you're going to be speaking in, so it knows how to dictate what you're saying. Then you're going to go ahead and click to speak. Google Docs will ask you if you want to allow your microphone to be used. Go ahead and click allow. If you hit block, it will not work, so go ahead and click allow. And then you can start talking. This should start immediately dictating what you're saying. This should make your typing a lot faster, increase your typing speed. If this is not working for you, we can try something, but to make this stop, go ahead and just click the red button over here, turns it off. And as you can see, it's not perfect for what I'm saying, but it's pretty close. So the closer you speak to the microphone and the more clearly you speak to the microphone, the better it's going to be able to pick up what you're saying, along with the least amount of background noise in the room. The easier it is for Google to pick up what you're saying. If for some reason this didn't work, and maybe your computer is using a different microphone than what you need it to, how you manage this is go up here. This is on Google Chrome, so it might be a little bit different if you're using a different browser, but up here I have a little microphone. So click this, and then it will give you the different options on what to use for your microphones. So I have a couple different microphones available. I have the internal microphone, which it says built-in, which is what comes with my laptop, and then my Samsung Go mic, which is what I'm using currently for this video. So I'm using this one. If I used this one, it would also work, but I'm just not. So once you figure out your settings, select your setting that you want, make sure you are continue allowing Google Docs to access your microphone, and then click done, and then try to talk again. It should work. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to subscribe. We're a new channel and we love our new subscribers. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.